profile. What inspires you the most? And there's only one thing that comes to my mind, and that's failure. Mr. Qantas Master, fellow postmasters, dear guests. There is nothing that can teach you a lesson that will be more inspiring than a mistake. Every time you do a good deed, you remember it, you're happy momentarily. But as they say, how long does famous last? Infamous always lasts longer than anybody who's ever been famous. And that is a true testimony to the fact that your best teacher is indeed your last mistake. Talking about personally, there's a mistake that I made just yesterday. I was up to speak in a contest. I was expecting some news. It could have been good, could have been bad. I didn't know. It was 10 seconds before I had to take the stage. The contest master said, contestant number. I checked my phone and I got a mail of regret. Obviously, I ended up messing my speech up. I finished third place, which wasn't that bad, but it wasn't that good either. So today, when the chance came to me again, I left my phone aside. I brought my speech in print so that I could look from there instead of checking my phone. And I don't know what the result will be, but I know I won't regret any of it. And that mistake that I made yesterday has taught me to be a more thoughtful person today. So if you ask me again, is it not your mistake that's your best teacher? I will never be able to say no. Mr. Parkinson.